What does it mean to you after you have a big hit, you go into the dugout and you can sit next to José Ramírez, go over that at bat?
Es algo especial. Como yo vuelvo y lo repito, yo lo que me estoy llevando es del buen consejo del mejor pelotero, como yo vuelvo y lo digo.
Special. Just like I mentioned before, I just keep following the advices of the best hitter in the world, and it makes it a lot easier for me.
When you hear your teammates talk about your hustle, you talk about how you run on these fast. What does that mean to you? When you hear David talk about dodging, playing hard, and running, you know, how does that make you go?
Ah, tú sabes, a ver, como dicen a veces cuando uno hace algo de un rolling y uno se molesta, uno lo que tiene que correr duro para primera, no importa. So, yo me ponché, pero yo lo que fui con mi mentalidad, estoy molesto, pero quítame el enojo corriendo la base.
Like that's like our mindset. You know, sometimes it's easier to get rid of that disappointment by running hard, trying to be the base and get you ready for the next at bat. So sometimes, you know, get a grounder, get a strikeout. If you hustle down the line or do things like that, it makes it easier and shows the right thing to your teammates.
You had big power, but your pace of home runs it's like Aaron Judge type stuff in terms of how frequently they've come. Have you surprised yourself with just how quickly you've adapted and been able to do that?
No, 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 yo sé que tengo fuerza también, tú sabes, yo lo que solamente trato de poner la bola en juego. Yo tengo el poder también, tú sabes, como él, pero ahora mismo, sabes, soy nuevo en la liga y mientras tanto también voy cogiendo experiencia, pero claro que sí.
I mean, I know the type of hitter that I am, and obviously, you know, I'm a power hitter, but for me, it's always a, you know, more like a compliment to be compared that way. But for me, it's always trying to put the ball in play. And, you know, I'm new to the league, so I'm still adjusting and learning. But for me, the mindset is the same, trying to put the ball in play and see what happens.
You have a belief in yourself. You went into spring training this year. Could you imagine that the season would have to do something?
Claro que sí, yo estuve trabajando con el equipo en el off-season siempre. O sea, ok, jugué casi 2 semanas ya en Dominicana, pero me mantuve en el off-season entero allá en Arizona. Ese es el lugar que me gusta mucho trabajar porque allá me ayuda mucho.
Yeah, I think that was the goal, not only the results, but being able to contribute to the team because that was a plan from the offseason. I partnered with the team to walk throughout the whole offseason, even though I only went just for 2 weeks to the DR to play winter ball, but the rest of the time I was playing in Arizona, and I really like going there because I feel like we have a good partnership and allows me to work in the things that are going to make me better. Good.
Good
Thank
to
you,
see
guys.
you. Thank you.